Police have identified the person killed in a truck crash in Bennington this morning. Julian Gonthier from Canada somehow lost control and went off the road, ending up in a few feet of water. Route 202 has reopened after traffic was detoured for hours as crews worked to remove the 18-wheeler from the side of the road. Our Jennifer Gannon is here now with the latest.
Well, Shelley, as you said, tonight Route 202 is back open to traffic after several hours, but it's still not clear what caused that driver to go off the road.
Crews worked throughout the day Wednesday to remove this tractor trailer from a ditch along Route 202 in Bennington. It was around 11 in the morning when first responders got the call that a tractor trailer truck being driven by 53-year-old Julian Gonthier of Canada had crashed off the side of the road and flipped over in 4 feet of water.
A couple of citizens were already here trying to get him out. Water was up to our chest on that other side, and we were able to get the driver out through the window and get him up here on the banking.
When the driver was pulled from the truck, he was not responsive.
And he wasn't conscious or breathing. Not sure if he had a medical condition or what, but ended up going off the road.
The driver was pronounced dead at Monadnock Community Hospital. Right now, it's not clear what caused the accident. The truck had just picked up a load of lumber in Greenfield, and witnesses told police the driver was not doing anything unusual leading up to the accident.
They did not see anything wrong until they started seeing guardrails taken down when he drifted off the road. They didn't see any violations like speeding or anything of that nature.
Crews worked to contain a minor diesel spill coming from the truck and to remove the load of lumber along with the truck, a job that took several hours, closing a section of 202 and forcing traffic to be detoured around the accident scene.
We've had one lane open at times and had to close it off at times. It all depends on what's going on with taking everything out of there.
Now, the cause of the crash is still under investigation tonight. Police expect to learn the cause of the driver's death within the next few days. Reporting live in the studio, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.